cause you gotta recognize, stop acting like you're mad, your life is so bad. Think about those with incurable disease, those in desperate need. A heartbreak, a bad grade, it ain't nothing. You and seven in the war fighting for a cause you don't believe in. So better stop saying that the life you're living is a torture or painful. You ain't a homeless in the struggle, forced to hustle to get by, to get a place to sleep for the night. Now I have what you got to give it to a kid in Iraq who really needs it. Do you deserve it? Nah, you got lucky. Wanna put me into me? You disgust me. Stop saying that your life is a whore. Pick yourself homeless, finally gets hungry.
Sorry for the time when I acted mad and everything was fine. I'm sorry for the time when I forgot that other problems were bigger than mine.
Pick yourself. Having to run from the age of 13, so you can live your biggest dream. But then find out your homeboy just got shot, and then you got a slap on the back. But you don't wanna go back to your crib, cause you're afraid your dad's gonna break you with another rib. So you just keep moving on and pick your head up and think about those that need to be taken care of. Before making a mistake, you're gonna regret, or maybe one is gonna get you. There's more people out there than you could ever think of. They wish that one day forget to sit at a table, and I only do. So just tell them to, him wanna be independent, just like you, and he wanna make it through. Life ain't so easy, but look around, you see it's pretty, cause you stop thinking this is just all about you. Cause it ain't, it's about the things you could do. Stop saying that your life is a struggle, and pitch yourself, you ain't no other choice but to hustle.
Sorry for the time when I acted merrily, everything was fine. I'm sorry for the time when I forgot that other problems were bigger than mine.
Pick yourself. 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 See someone poor, don't act like you can do no more. Just a little smile can help for a little while. You can't take him out the misery, but you can give him one or two pennies. Don't go out and buy $500,000 cars. It's useless, man, you never even drive in. Think of the people that need prostitution for a college application, or sympathy for your children. You don't feel the trouble, your parents give you everything.
Right.
I'ma beat you with you though, I wanna buy a new car too, cause I'm a man just like you. I like expensive things, diamond earrings, fancy clothes, going to shows, rolling in Lambos. But the difference between you and me is, I understand the value of money. No need to grow up in the ghetto, just keep your head on your shoulders. Keep in touch with your brothers, your sister and the others. Never forget about your father, always be there for your mother, cause you always need one another, for the worst and the better. Now,